Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Google Chrome error. Your browser is managed by your organization in Windows PC and laptop. So for this guys, first you open your Chrome browser and after you go to the address bar and type here chrome://flags. First you open here google.com. Now type in the search box chrome://flags and hit enter. And now you search here, you click in the search box, type here show manage, and see, you can see show manage UI for managed user. If this option is default, you need to change. You select the disable, after click on relaunch button. So after this, hopefully it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.